and Khabib Nurmagomedov. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Both fighters 29 years of age. Nurmagomedov is 1 inch taller. McGregor will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer. And we're underway. Nice punch by Connor. Watch the shot, Joe.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
And he connects there.
Nice inside leg kick.
Huge block there. Connects with the punch there.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Oh, a huge block there. Conor McGregor gets caught by that straight punch there.
Very nice shots landing.
Oh, and another punch by Nurmagomedov. Throwing that jab yet again out of range.
He hit him with the hook.
Oh, right-left combo by McGregor. He keeps finding a home for that shot. Oh, he landed a good series of punches there.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
McGregor gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here.
Oh, big shot by Connor.
Man, that cut has really opened up. And just misses with that big right hand. He blocks the punch.
Oh! He's in big, big trouble here. Hard overhand punch.
Nurmagomedov gets up. That's the good news. Bad news is, Joe, he looks hurt.
Big left hand. That's a big hook. What a wild exchange.
Vicious combo there.
Whoa. Oh.
He's got him here. Oh.
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Finish this fight! Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. How about that shin? Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning in.
Oh! He's in big trouble. Moves into full mount. Awesome control from the top.
Back to the feet.
He's swinging wild.
Joe, that is one well-timed overhand there.
Oh, attacking the left.
Another huge right.
This could be it.
Oh, he might be out. Set.
Me like a straight jacket, bitch, I might go crazy.
It is a lightweight bout between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Conor McGregor. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Both fighters, 29 years of age. Nurmagomedov is 1 inch taller. McGregor will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is
your fight. Ready.
Here we go. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Hurt him with the right hand.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Oh, solid jab.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. Looking to establish the jab here. Nicely done by McGregor.
They have started this fight off with a brawl. He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Oh! He's gotten hurt here. Oh, straight right. Well, he leaned right into that hook shot, Joe, and that is certainly something that bears watching here moving forward. I know he's confident in his chin, but he's a sitting duck there walking right into the pocket to absorb that hook.
How about that chin?
Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked. Ooh!
Hard straight punch.
The left hook hits home. Timely defense there.
Oh, tagged.
Huge block
tagged
for him.
Man, this could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh! Oh!
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Hit him hard with that hook.
Oh, huge shot there. Big left hand there inside.
Hard uppercut to the head. Big straight punch.
Again, going back to the jab just out of range. Beautifully placed with the hook there by Nurmagomedov. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Look at that. He's timing that jab.
Some nice back and forth action here.
Good defense there.
That's a hard hook.
A huge hook there, Joe.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Big right hand lands. Punches blocked.
Oh, he nailed him. This could be it.
Oh, huge right hand. Now a right hand. That is it.
That's it.
Wow. Now we go into. It is a lightweight bout between Nate Diaz and Justin Gaethje. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Diaz is 3 years his senior. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 5-inch reach.
There you go, first one. You ready? You ready? Let's
All right, we are underway here from Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey.
Good defense there.
opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Diaz gets caught by the straight punch. Again, he's looking for that left. It's not there. Diaz gets caught by the inside leg.
And again with that inside leg kick. Just tagged him with the right hand there.
Oh, doing a damn good job with those leg kicks, Joe. And now you'll start to see his opponent slow down.
Exactly. Nice inside leg kick.
Oh, and he tags him with the straight hand there. Beautifully done by Diaz. That's a really strong leg kick there by Gaethje.
That's
a hard
hook.
He's so good with that hook, Joe. The left hook hits home.
Oh, he is just teeing off here. Oh.
Big
body shot there, too.
He is cut above the eye here. And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. Well, Joe, you gotta fault the strategy here. I'm not saying he bet on the opponent, but he's moving right into that straight punch and right into his opponent's striking range. He would be wise to get his head off of the center line and stop leaning in.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Inside leg kick is there by Gaethje.
Hard hook.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Diaz gets caught by the inside leg. Nice straight right lands. Diaz gets caught, and it's another straight punch. He has had no answer for that weapon tonight.
He just landed an outstanding leg kick.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
Tags him with that uppercut.
And he lands that leg kick again.
Went for the inside leg kick.
Tags him.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. And he lands a nice kick. Well, you can feel that breeze octagon side after the swing and a miss by Diaz.
Oh, that was a nice inside leg kick. Hard straight punch.
Blocks the shot. Diaz's leg is hurt here, Joe. You can see him starting to limp a little bit. 2 minutes to go in round one. Oh, nice punch there by Gaethje. Blocks the shot. That's as good a jab as you'll see, Joe. Gaethje going for the leg kick. Nothing doing there.
Inside leg kick. He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Diaz gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet. Huge block there.
Good inside leg kick. He's back to his feet, but he's hurt.
Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. May want to focus on some defense here moving forward.
Checked.
Diaz gets tagged by that kick. That can't feel real good, Joe. Very nice leg kick there by Gaethje.
He's doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Landed a big kick for the knockout.
Well, that was a no-doubter, Joe, and he's made a career of knocking guys out with kicks, but that one right there might have just been the best yet. Caught the opponent flush, full force, outstanding extension with the leg, and really once he connected with the target, you knew the end of the fight was coming, and immediately his opponent goes to the canvas. A major, major result here in this division tonight.
Great angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution.